Sometimes I look at these big name streamers and I'm like, what did they actually do to become famous? Like this Hasanabi guy, I don't know how you say his name. I guarantee if he wasn't a big name streamer, he would be at the 7-Eleven working the night shift, handing me a bean burrito at 3 o'clock in the morning.